Hi guys, and welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be reacting to KHALID's new EP called SUNCITY, and I'm so excited. As you guys probably know, I love KHALID so much, and I've been supporting him since the very start of his career. And the fact that he has grown like so much that he has over this past year is insane. I'm so fucking proud of him. And KHALID, if you ever watch this, I have to say that I love you so much and I'm so proud. And I almost like get tears in my eyes just talking about it because I'm just so proud. So we are saying bye to the American teen and we're saying hello to SUNCITY. Here we have the EP. It's called SUNCITY. It has 7 songs and I have heard 1 and that's better. I'm going to listen to them in order. I'm so nervous. Holy shit, I know. I hope it's not like a sad song in here because KHALID always makes me fucking cry. I kind of feel like this is a good vibe EP, but of course I have no idea. So the first song is called 913, and to be honest, I'm not really sure what it means. I might be stupid. So let's just hit play and see what comes out of the speaker. I have no idea what to expect. Shut up. No, I'm already tearing up. He harmonized like an angel. Holy shit, if you guys can feel my heart is beating so fucking fast, I might have a heart attack.
Forever from the city of the 915.
Wait, what? This is a song? Holy shit, it's harmonized. Can we talk about that? I feel like I'm already crying. This is not okay. Okay. But yeah, So the next song is called Vertigo. Yeah. Excuse me, the song is 4 minutes and 30 seconds long. Thank you, Jesus. I love when my favorite artist just has a long ass song. Ah, thank God. Okay. I'm not ready to hear his voice. My heart.
Are we better off believing what the ignorance suggests? I wish living life was easy, but mine has been a mess.
Holy shit, the lyrics!
They say it comes with the season. But the seasons come and go, they go. I go blurry when I'm thinking, is it me or vertigo? I'm shy on my favorite.
I have like 10,000 different emotions in my body right now. I don't know what to feel, what to think, or what to say. It started off like so slow and then it like kinda builds up to this beat, and the beat is amazing. Like the beat in KHALID's song, like fucking every song, is insane. And I'm not just saying this because he's one of my favorite artists, but he's one of the most talented artists out there. he fucking deserves more recognition, and I'm so happy finally he's getting that. Thank you for coming to my TED talk. The lyrics though, can we like talk about the lyrics? He has a gift from God. Help. Okay, the next song is called Saturday Nights. Let's go. Holy shit, this guitar. No. This better not be sad. Khalid.
Saturday night, no baby, it's a girl I love. Don't wanna learn, but daddy's gone, say he's never home. And wishing only makes it right. You know what you let him say. All the things that I know that your parents don't. They don't care like I do. Nowhere like I do.
And
all the things that I know that your parents don't.
It should be okay. It's not okay. This part?
Cause the holy know what you let him say. All the things that I know that your parents don't. Things that I know that your parents don't. They don't care like I do. Nowhere I'd rather be than right here.
Nobody cares like I do. A mood. I can like imagine Khalid hitting those falsettos live. I'm gonna die. So next song is called Salem's Interlude. This is also a short song. It's 1 minute and 22 seconds. Let's just play it. Oh, okay.
Like, I think that's the reason that I am where I am and I'm a big makeup of all the people around me. But I'm trying to get so motherfucking high, nigga. I don't
want to feel nothing. That little laugh at the end. Wait, what the fuck? Why did you start playing American Teen? Are you trying to provoke me? Get out. The next song is called Motion. And Khalid has like teased us with this song, so I'm really happy that we are getting the full fucking song. Let's go. Wait, what the fuck is happening? Is this a transition? He's one as talented man. Holy shit. It shouldn't be legal to do this.
Yeah, like that made me.
And it's done better? You're kidding me, right? Khalid did that.
Just hold me in the dark. Nothing feels better than it. Nothing feels better. Nothing feels better than it. Nothing feels better. But not. I swear when nobody's around.
loved Motion so much, and the fucking transition from Motion to Better, it's the best thing KHALID has ever done. I stan a legend. The last song is called SUNCITY, and it's Feed Empress Off. I'm sorry if I didn't say that right. Let's go. Ooh!
Llévame esos tatuajes, llévame, llévame donde te lleve mi corazón.
Shut up, is he singing in Spanish? I was fucking not prepared for that. Let's do this again. I'm like trying to search for some words to say, but I have like nothing to say because I'm left speechless. KHALID, again, I'm so fucking proud of you, and I know you're going to come so fucking far, and you're going to grow and be like this massive artist, and I'm so excited for that day to come. I love you so much, and I'm so proud of you, and I feel like crying. I told myself I wouldn't cry, but like talking about it makes me so emotional because I've been following you for so long. But yeah, KHALID, if you see this again, I love you. I hope you see this actually. I'm going to tweet this until you see this, so be prepared. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you liked the video and liked the EP, give a big thumbs up and comment down below your favorite song or songs. Mine are like everyone, so I can't choose anyone. Yeah, I'll see you guys really soon.